Welcome children, in the maths class today we will solve more on additions. So all of you take out page number 36. So let's start adding. 5 plus 4 is 9. So we will write answer as 9, and then in tens place there is 2 and 9. 2 plus 9, if we add we get 11. So 1 will be carried forward to 100 place, and 1 plus 5 plus 3, if we add 1 plus 5 6, 6 plus 3 9. Okay, next one, in ones place there is 3 and 4. Let's add 3 and 4. 3 plus 4 is 7, and in tens place there is 6 and 8. Let's add 6 and 8. 6 plus 8, 14. So 1 will be carried forward in hundreds place. So 1 plus 3 plus 2 is 6. Now next one. In ones place there is 1 and 3. 1 plus 3 will get 4. And in tens place there is 7 and 8. Let's add 7 and 8. 7 plus 8 is 15. So 1 will be carried forward to 100 place. So 1 plus 6 plus 1 is 8. So let's come to next page, page number 37. Now you can see here there are two empty boxes. There are two boxes are there in tens and in hundred place. So let's add one by one. In ones place there is 7 plus 8. If we add 7 plus 8 we get 15. So 1 will be carried forward to tens place. Then 1 plus 5 plus 4 we get 10. So 0 we will write in tens place, and 1 will be carried forward to 100 place. So 1 plus 6 plus 1 we get 8. Now let's come to next. In ones place there is 3 and 7. Let's add 3 and 7. 3 plus 7 we get 10. So 1 will be carried forward to tens place. So 1 plus 8 plus 1, again we get the result 10. So again 1 will be carried forward to 100 place. Then 1 plus 5 plus 2 is 8. Now next one. In ones place there is 5 and 3. 5 plus 3 is 8. And in tens place 5 plus 9. 5 plus 9 we get 14. So 1 will be carried forward in 100 place. So 1 plus 3 plus 1, it is 5. So children, hope all of you have, till now all of you have understood the addition, and you have to do the remaining sums of 36 and 37 as homework. That's all for today. Thank you.